Unless I'm very much mistaken, we've got just what we need tucked away in storage. I cannot help but suspect he's guiding us somewhere.
I can foresee no reason not to go see it first.
I must admit that it feels wonderful to strike through.
I'm sure your next attack is no less bouncing. The Arisen has been drenched. Take the power of ice and turn it against our foes.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early Christian gets the worm, as they say. You'll not live to regret this.
Freshly rested as we are, this battle ought to be in our favor.
Try not to get hit, lest all that room go to waste.
Should your pack grow over full, have no fear. I'll lighten your load by spreading it out among us pawns.
What has come over you, Arisen?
Just yonder. Looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
Seems there's no room for argument here. I shall obey, but I won't pretend I'm happy about it.
A ladder, is it? How convenient.
We ought to put it to good use.
challenge arisen to see who can keep pace?
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot. Really now? You mustn't shirk your duty, lest you forget 'tis the Arisen we serve here.
I'm well aware of that, thank you.
This looks as good a place as any.
Time to be heading home. Can't stomach places like this.
I've beds to spare if you're looking for lodgings. And if you'd like to change your vocation, do come again.
Have a gander at my wares. You shan't regret.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Will this take long? I ought to be.
You fond of those up?
I see life as a journey. To be.
My talents lie in combining materials, and I'll use those in my possession to craft.
If you want my advice.
Here in Vern, there, they believe that some divine.
What did he say his name was? The lad's in Vernworth now.
Fancy a gander? I find well met. Much obliged.
What can I do you for?
I'll take on.
This place.